Hello everyone, Mrs. Lana, Rio de Investor and Take a Look. See, Nordstrom, Macy's, they have no clients. We need to close stores. Some companies will file for bankruptcy and some discounts, you see. And what's it's happening to do with real estate? It means retail prices will go down and residential property will go up. That's why it's a good time to have and to buy residential property. Why not? First of all, prices still the same. They're not going down. And nobody knows when we go down. Probably when foreclosure will be lifted, yes? And then you can use a low rate, low interest rate. It's less than 3%. I think it's perfect. 3% is great. And of course, you can use a lot of tax advantage, yes? Tax deductions. I think it's a good idea.